You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is z equals negative 8 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 8 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the z. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is z equals negative 8 over 5.